Greece has tackled the acute impact of the health crisis on the economy and the society in the best possible way, as it has been repeatedly recognized by partners, institutions, markets, rating agencies, and investors, and of course, the Greek society. At the same time, our country is building gradually, but steadily, the post-coronavirus era, picking up on the point that we had reached in February 2020. In this context, first of all, we take advantage of the fiscal relaxation which applies to all European member states, but we do this in a responsible way, so as not to be led to fiscal derailment. The second priority, we implement a fiscal policy with rationalism towards the targeted reduction of taxes and social security contributions. The third priority, we successfully raise funds from the markets, we tap the markets under extremely favorable conditions, and we uphold the country's cash reserves at a safe level. The fourth priority, we carry out a privatization program despite adverse market conditions. Significant progress has been made, especially in the Hellenicon project, the regional ports, marinas, and other entities. The fifth priority, we implement structural reforms, as confirmed by the latest report by the European Commission. Some of our focus areas include broadening the tax base by further improving tax collection, fighting tax evasion and smuggling, increasing the public sector's efficiency and productivity, promoting digitalization in both the public and private sector, improving the educational and the justice system, incentivizing innovation and investment in combination with lifting existing barriers, enhancing the sustainability of the pension system, and of course, drastically reducing arrears. The sixth priority is to reduce NPEs through the successful Hercules scheme, which we prolong, as well as through the implementation of the new legal framework for debt settlement and second chance arrangement. Both the asset and the liability components of Greek financial institutions have been improved significantly over the last 2 years. On the liability side, private deposits have increased, and on the asset side, the loan quality has been improved significantly through the Hercules scheme. The seventh priority, we work methodically and hard in order to make the best use of the important resources from the Next Generation EU, the multi-annual financial framework for the period 2021-2027, as well as the Common Agricultural Policy. These three tools can contribute the biggest part of investment capital that will be placed into the Greek economy for the coming years. Up to 2027, we expect to receive around 97 billion euros leveraged from different options and tools that have been created at the European level. Around 30 billion euros will come from the RRF, split between grants and loans, and a significant amount will come from the multi-annual financial framework for the period 2021-2027. Especially loans coming up from the RRF will be leveraged, so the total amount will be significant for the Greek society and the Greek economy. To have a comparison with the past, in the period 2014-2020, for every euro we provide to Europe, we received 2.9 euros. Now, from 2021 until 2027, for every euro we will provide to Europe, we expect to receive 4.6. By implementing this strategy, we will be able to create the right conditions for Greece to enter a new path of growth and to attract significant investment. A path that will ensure the integration of our country into the dynamic economies of Europe.